It's Teego's birthday today, and as a special treat, we thought we'd buy them something that they'd never had before, which is a pork rib each. And we just no idea what they're going to do, but let's see what they do.
I want some dinner. Want some dinner. Want some dinner. Teego.
There's lots of licking. Maybe Freya thinks that the Teego's is better.
Always.
Are you not used to hunting for your own food?
Licking all the little things off the plate. Teego's jumping.
Yeah, Teego's got a good bit there. Enjoying that, Freya. I think Freya's got a hand. Maybe we'll give Teego some help now.
Teego.
Teego. Here's a piece. Teego. Good boy. She was a bit afraid of it earlier and walked out.
I could tell he is.
Good old Freya the Bengal's got the hang of it. Oh, that is a good bit. Freya's really enjoying hers. Good girl, Freya. Good girl. So this is gourmet solitaire. Chicken slowly cooked in a white sauce. So, let's see what they think of this. Here we go. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Teego.
As you want. Can't believe Teego's so dainty. I'm afraid he's made a right mess of hers. That's right, Dan. Nearly finished. You just want to finish so you can go back to your bone.
Yours.
Go on, Teego, you're a man cat now. Push her out the way.
Oh,
you're playing. He's got such a cute head.
I didn't know that noise.
Teego, nice birthday.